Just for your information, the acting ILG manager has been removed because of these issues. Yours is one of many. He has been removed and the new ILG manager has been put in place, which I have, which was done about 3 weeks ago.